how can I convey in ordinary language fear, which was always with me? Hunger, which was always with you. I mean, how do I say to you, cold? It's not ordinary language. When I was cold in Flossenbürg, I looked at you, which was before global change or global warming. It was Flossenbürg, you have to go there to see where it's located, on a hill in the Oberpfalz. And the wind was almost so penetrating, so cold, and you stand on the Appellplatz for hours to be counted.